one way, drop and roll in. The crowd in the pocket, drop and flip. A crowd in the road, what cards in hand? They act so clever, you think they don't understand. A roof, a roof, now closed. You're watching like a hawk, you're in Hyde Park. You're watching like a hawk. Not your inconsiderate, glum, dirty black things of today, but friendly, jolly, glistening creatures that went their way in a season that was always summer and a time that was almost always afternoon, when engines were bedecked in the gayest livery with a thin film of grease worked into a fantastic pattern that showed up in the sun like a watermark, and their brass safety valve columns glistening delicately in evening light like the crown of a Swedish bride. Even those rare engines not magnificently arrayed in royal blue or mustard yellow and claret or improved engine green glowed quietly in a heavy hue known as blackberry black. In this mellow world, it was no strange thing to find a driver adorning the long and twisting sunlit with stars, with a pair of polished brass stags with antlers in full bloom, and almost certainly he would have a lovely coloured trunk. These pictures were all arranged in the show. I'm sorry to say, I see the sudden drop with a highly colored picture of Venus at the peak, 20 yards from the north of the sea. The engines of the train were slightly colored, the great place of going back to the sea, and the but all concerned really let themselves go. Once went to England, acquiring two exotic life-size figures from a travelling show, proudly mounting on the front merit, so that a plump and infant ship that triumphantly went to England 50 glorious miles an hour. These were the faraway times when local trains would drift gently to their stations, with dwarfy rabbits and perhaps a pheasant coyly hanging up in a dark corner of the cab, when anything of a figure rolling on.